Life is a journey, one filled with great happiness and joyful moments. But sometimes there's sadness and setbacks along the way as well. The key to overcoming the hardships that we face from time to time is very simple. Never give up. Never, ever, ever give up. Give up.
A lot of people been lonely, heartbroken and homeless. The ones who fight on the long way are the strongest. Got people strung out on every drug you can write down, with no direction or no purpose to wrap your life round. Nobody seemed to care about the girl that they tricked out. It's somebody that couldn't pay their rent and got kicked out. You're fresh about the pin down the chain cause you want to, but they won't let you in with that felony on you. You tripping, wanted to do it different, but every day you feeling the grip on your patience slipping. On a quest for a chance to do the best that you can. The death of your plans makes you feel like less than a man, and you fight through the walls asking God to open doors, and you're feeling like he's answering everyone's prayers but yours. Just know that life can be dirty and foul, but the fight ain't over yet, so why you throwing in the
towel? We all got situations that we go through, and pain is a part of life, that statement's so true. But giving up on God is something you should never do, cause no matter what, he'll never give up on you. It can't be no giving up.
Tried to make your marriage work out, you did everything but still it took the worst route, with nobody there to pick you up when you fall, and one bad person made you lose faith in them all. Despite all the pain, yourself you must not blame, though every single grain of your trust got drained. The longer the same song plays, the song worsens. Did everything right but did it for the wrong person. Them lonely days can make a cold night colder. Now you gotta uproot and start your whole life over. It's bad that they left, but what's harder than them leaving? It's that they broke it off and never gave a clear reason. So now you in limbo, wishing for back then. Depressed and lovesick, ready to cash in. Still under the spell and the illusion that you need them. Now recognize that you just got blessed with your freedom.
We all got situations that we go through, and pain is a part of life, that statement's so true. But giving up on God is something you should never do, cause no matter what, he'll never give up on you. It can't be no giving up.
Power isn't established, we don't invest in our future, we invest in our habits. We point fingers and stop fighting before the game's done. When you started blaming people, you forgot the main one.
That's you.
Pray that the Most High erase the hurt. Don't wait for work, the boss creates the work, and that'll free you. You are an original, not a sequel. Before birth, you've already lived in two people, the vessels by which humans are distributed through. Energized and guided by the God living in you. To lay down and just quit, we ain't taught like that. What if every great man and woman thought like that? They would never leave their dreams in the dark like that. When the opposition fought them, they fought right back. When you're tired, keep mashing to finish your task. You don't abandon the car just cause it ran out of gas.
We all got situations that we go through, and pain is a part of life, that statement's so true. But giving up on God is something you should never do, cause no matter what, he'll never give up on you. It can't be no giving up.
So you see, everyone goes through their fair share of difficulties. Don't run from them. Pray for a solution, then start the process of changing your life for the better. But when you come out victorious, make sure you tell your story so it can help someone else gain strength and learn the power of not giving up.